All the wives of the Baltimore Ravens players will be on hand for the first ever Swim for Life relays this weekend.
Yeah, the event tomorrow will raise money to help a special group of kids. 11 News reporter Kim Dacey has details.
17-year-old Tavon Williams is giving up his Saturday to raise money for charity. He'll join about 75 other swimmers of all ages in the first annual Swim for Life relays.
It's going to be worth it, definitely, because when you get back, you always feel better, and like you always feel good about helping out, so it's going to be worth it. I think it's like important that every generation gets to give back.
The event will raise money for the Sheridan Patterson Center. They place children with special needs in foster care and provide services for them and their foster families. The organization's CEO says the state money they get isn't always enough to support innovative new techniques.
Such as play therapy, bringing in educators to educate our families about nutrition and how that affects some of the pathology that our children are experiencing.
They chose a swim relay because physical fitness goes along with their philosophy of treating children, mind, body, and spirit. And while raising money, they hope to educate families about the importance of health and wellness. For Tavon, a swimmer and lifeguard, it's all about the kids.
Helping foster kids, I think that's a worthy cause because they may not be as fortunate as like other people, and like they need help too. It's like, just because they're foster kids don't mean that they shouldn't have like the benefits that we have.
The Sheridan Patterson Center hopes to raise $30,000 to $40,000 through Swim for Life. The relays start at 3 Saturday afternoon, and for more information, you can visit our website, WBALTV.com. In Northeast Baltimore, Kim Dacey, WBAL-TV 11 News.